Falopalopossos, welcome back. Happy Monday. We have a new week just beginning now, and I'm here with our angels ready to give you their guidance for Monday and Tuesday. So let's check the energy, what they are preparing for us. The cards here. And oh, we have solar plexus chakra. Again, actually, the same kind of message just came through on my Portuguese video, where they are talking about courage and strength, and really understanding that this is a moment to connect with yourself, to feel yourself, to make your choices, and don't fear. Don't fear the future, and don't base your decisions on your past. Base your decisions on how you feel, on what you want for yourself. Don't look back. Keep moving forward, connecting with yourself. They're talking about self-esteem as well, so really feel who you are. Feel that strength building up right now. And don't worry, don't fear, just keep moving forward. Listening to yourself, listening to your intuition, to your desires, believing in yourself, and you will see that you will get to where you want. If you choose to, if you believe in it, and if you have the courage to take the next step. Have a wonderful week, beautiful souls. Thank you for joining me. Remember to subscribe, and I'll talk to you on Wednesday. Namaste.